Hey, welcome to the February Celtic Tune of the Month. This month, I'm teaching Hector the Hero, written by J. Scott Skinner. It's a lament. Our time signature is 3/4 time, and our key signature is D, and it is in the key of D major. So we're going to start with, in the key of D, for those of you that don't know, we need our F and C levers up, so those are sharped. Okay, so we're going to start with D, E, and F sharp. So we're going to play D, E, and F. And you're going to go right back down to the E and the D. Okay, so. Now we're going to go up to G, A, and F sharp. Back to A. Okay, so that again. Moving forward, we start again with the same thing, D, E, and F, and back down to the E and D, up to the B again, A, F sharp, and this time instead of going back to A, we're going down to E. Okay? So that bit again. Moving forward, it starts all over again with the D, E, F sharp, and then back down to the E and the D, up to B. So that's just like the first part. So moving on, we're going to do an octave stretch from D to D, and then down to B. Now we have a Scott snap here. So that's A to D, F sharp, E, and then two Ds. So from the very beginning, and I'll count it out as I play, one, so with the first two notes are a pickup, one, two, three, one, two, three, and one, two, and three, one, two, and three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and one, two, and three, one, two, and three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and one, two, and three, one, two, and three, one, two, 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 three, one, two. All right, so here's the B part. It starts with a pickup. We're going to go from F sharp to A to B. And now A, B, D. And four fingers in a row down to A. Okay, one more time with it. Start with the F sharp to A to B. A, B, D. Now four fingers in a row down to A. Okay, moving forward, start again with that F sharp A to B, and then down A, F. So that's A, D, F, B. Okay, so that bit again, start with F sharp to A to B. Okay, moving forward, it starts just like the beginning part. Four fingers down to A, and now the ending of the B part is exactly like the ending of the A part, so we have that octave stretch. And the B part is, both parts are repeated, so if we were to repeat it, we would start with that pickup again. So from the beginning, I'll count us in. One, two, three, one, two, three, and one, two, and three, one, two, and three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and one, two, and three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and one, two, and three, one, two, and three, one, two, 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 three, one, two. Okay, so let's put some chords to this. I'll say the chords as I'm playing them, and they'll also appear up on the screen for you. I'm just going to do some very simple chords underneath. Like I mentioned earlier in the video, if you'd like to get the sheet music, you can become a $5 a month patron subscriber, patreon.com, or you can buy it right off my website. And this month's arrangement, I have it arranged a simple arrangement for the small harp, which usually goes down to one octave below middle C, and then I have an extended arrangement where the A part, when it's repeated, is a second arrangement. Same with the B part. So anyway, all that information you can get at the end of this video of where to find that stuff. So here we go. So now that you know the tune, let's add the chords. Okay, so here we go. We're going to start with a D major chord because we are in the key of D major. And that's the mode we're in as well. One, two, three, one, two, D. G. D. B minor. G, A, D, G, D, G, D, A, D. Now we're going to move on to the B section. Here we go. One, two, three, one, two. G, E minor, D, G, D, A. And you can put a D here if you want. G, E minor, D, G, D, A, D.